spoke art to be all the prophets spoke. Then beginning with Moses and all the prophets, he interpreted to them, referred to himself in all the scriptures. How's the so many Christians still doubt the resurrection of the body? It's amazing. After 2017 years, so many still doubt whether or not this actually took place, the resurrection of the glorified body of Jesus. Many have tried to dismiss this whole resurrection thing on Easter as a psychological experience, almost like a new springtime of hope, a kind of awakening, a new awareness, much more psychological or even emotional. Losing their Lord crucified on the cross was that something